Namaste guys, in this video I'm gonna tell you some basics error faced by the beginners in SolidWorks and how to rectify it. In this video I'm gonna cover up basic error faced by the beginners in mirror command and linear pattern or circular pattern. So basically I saw this post on Facebook, so I'm just giving a thoroughly feedback to how to solve it. So basically here I get it the same body. So let's try to mirror it. Click on mirror, select the plane, for example top plane, and after that go to features to mirror, select this. Okay, here we can see our geometry is made. Now click OK. Here you see the error. It is saying that only merging features, remember only merging features may be patterned if appropriate. Now if you don't watch my previous video, basic of extrusion, you will not understand what is the meaning of merge result. So I'm basically again telling you what is the meaning of merge result. So right click on the boss base, click on OK. Now here you see merge result. So basically when you click on the merge result, it will create a single body. Here you see these are the single body, but if you uncheck the merge result, now these two are independent bodies. Remember these two are independent bodies. Here you see I can see the arc inside the body because I have unchecked the merge result. But if I click here and click on the merge result, I can't see the inside the arc as I have shown you previously. Now if I go to mirror and click here and select features to patterns, like this, click OK. Here you see I can able to do my mirror command. So but for example you are facing the problem and you say, hey, I don't want to combine these bodies because you are making complex body and you want it to be independent. So press Ctrl plus Z, right click on the feature, go to extrude, uncheck the merge result, click OK. So in that scenario, if you want to mirror, so select the plane first, after that uncheck the don't use feature to mirror, select bodies to mirror, click here and click OK. See, you have done. So a question arises, what is the difference between, first delete this so that I can show you. So a question arises, what is the difference between features to mirror, faces to mirror, bodies to mirror? Okay, features is to mirror command basically used when your body is merged. It means that you have a one single body and you want a feature that is merged with the body to be pattern or mirror. Okay, faces to be mirror when you basically want that you have created a face and just want to mirror. And bodies to mirror is used when basically your body is not merged. Okay, for example it is an independent body currently here because I uncheck its merge result. So basically bodies to mirror is used when you have independent bodies. Now another question that is arises in your mind, that some people say, hey, click on the geometry pattern to get the better result. So basically when to use geometry pattern, so let me show you the example. So here I created a simple circular revolve base. I will show you the sketch. Press Ctrl plus 8, see the sketch carefully. Now exit the sketch. Now here I draw a sketch to give the direction in linear pattern. So select the linear pattern, select this line to give the direction. Now go downwards, click features, okay, select this feature. Okay, now go downward. I have unchecked the geometry pattern. Now click on OK. Here you see I just only got two, but in linear pattern I have given instances number of 5, but I am only able to see 2. So how can I able to see number of instances 5? Just I am going downward, click geometry to pattern, click OK. Here now I am able to see 5. Okay, now right click on it. So a question arises, it is the work of the future. So what will gonna happen if I uncheck this and click on bodies? So if I click on bodies and select this, remember these two are the combined features, the cylinder and this cone are basically merged result during extrusion. So because of that, these two are a single body. Click OK. As you can see, the whole body, I get the result of the whole body as a pattern, but I don't like it, neither I don't want it. So what I can do to use it as a body, so I simply just go to revolt boss base, click on edit feature, uncheck the merge result, click OK. Now go to linear pattern, delete this and select this rectangle cylinder, click OK. Here I got the result. Now a question arises your mind, when I use linear pattern in features, this cylinder touch at the bottom of the face. Can you explain me why? Because most of the viewers just watch the video and never think about it, what's going on here. So give me the feedback of yours, and please give me reply what kind of things you don't understand here. I just leave you simple task, why in the simple why when I use feature command this cylinder touch the cone. Okay, so tell me learn from the experience, because I learned all these things from experience, not from a book or YouTube channel. I learned from this from experience or by doing a lot of mistake. And please make sure you subscribe the channel, and if you learn one to any other commands or doing some mistakes, so please tell me so I can make a video on it. I hope you like this video. If you have any doubts and queries, make sure you ask in comments. Thanks for watching and have a great day. Namaste.